Welcome to Let's Play Gran Turismo 5 Part 7 and stuff. So we're gonna jump straight into this, and we're gonna get into the World Compact Car Cup. So yeah, after I do some upgrading and tweaking and stuff to this car, because. Oh, I did not mean to buy that, but okay, whatever. Let's see. Anything for the turbo kits? Well, this goes up to okay, 162. Okay, let's add this to it, and then we got it. All right, so we're going to jump straight into the race and use this car. That's why the fuck not. This is a compact car cup, so. Alright, so we got 3 laps around here. 3 races to do and stuff. We're starting with London. Yes, London. So this is gonna be fun, hopefully interesting and all that, and easy. Nothing happens. Go. 3 laps around London. And we're already in third place. Excuse me. Oh god, yeah. We might want to redo that. Oh, great. Yeah, we might as well redo that. Why did I do that? This should be interesting. Just trying to get this. Trying to just get this over with, man. Come on. Thank you. Bieber? Oh, is he related to Justin Bieber? I hope not. Fucking Bieber, he has to join this. He has to join this race. Everybody likes OB. Why don't you get out of the way, dude? Thank you. You're all in my space and stuff. Social distancing, please. Not a fan of this Vimeo and stuff, but it's worth it. He's getting me places. Now this become a championship. Oh god, I was about to drive the wrong way too. Making a getaway in first place with the Vimeo. It wasn't a clean getaway and stuff because I basically was bumping into these guys and stuff. I can't go one race without doing that. Apparently. They caught up. And I think I finished first place. There we go. Race number one is complete. There we go. Hey, I think this is where Modern Warfare took place in, probably. I don't know. It looks like it, kinda. Alright, next race is Circio some noob track, I don't know. This might appear in another game that probably plays on the stream. But yeah, this course. And we started from our usual 5th place. Oh god, yeah. Let's do that again. Driving into City 2 and stuff, I like it. City Courses is my favorite. And Bieber's in second place, I can't let Bieber win. Look at Bieber. Can't let JV win, you can't. We do and stuff. I swear these fucking random phone numbers. They just love to call. I am driving right now and stuff. I can't talk to you, so you'll fuck right off random phone numbers. Oh god, why did I still not like that? Come on, get off the wall! Oh my god, dude. See, that random phone number caused me to get set back like that. Okay, now I'm gonna have to do some catching up. Please move. Thank you. Fucking Bieber. I was probably Justin Bieber called me on my phone saying how gay I was and stuff, and then my brother's gonna easily beat you. Oh, I could kick your brother's ass easily. He's just like you. Ha 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 ha. Oh, Bieber in his world note. Oh, that's a pear guy. I'm not gonna win this race. I'm coming back right here. I'm right here. Look at that Bieber. You thought you were gonna have that lead for long? No, you wasn't, because look at that. I just easily took it from you. It was just only one error. Okay, let's just make sure that didn't happen again. And I beat Bieber. Fucking Bieber tried to distract me by calling my phone. And what happened? They didn't get him nowhere. No damn way. It got him to take a big L. Because he's gay. There we go. Oh, we almost to level 9. Yay! Oh, no. I don't want to retire. Come on. Last race is in Cape Ring Inside. This is a little more longer course, too, looks like. So, about 4.61 miles. Never been in this course before, and this is actually the first time I've seen this course. K cape ring inside. And Party is a real life course. But let's do it. Never driven this course before in my life in a Gran Turismo game. Might be coming back in Gran Turismo 7 though, because that is going to be the newest Gran Turismo. There's always two titles on each console too. Just like how Gran Turismo 5 and 6 came on the PS3. Oh god! Oh god! Jesus Christ! Dude, we just shoved that guy out of our way. Of course it's not even that long. It looked long and stuff, but it was not long. I guess that's because we're driving slow cars. But just wait till we get to endurance racing. Oh boy, I'm so ready for that. Not. You know damn well I'm not ready for that. I know there's going to be a lot of the endurance races from Gran Turismo 4 is going to be in this game and stuff, so if I didn't do it in 4, I'm going to do it in 5. And have me a very shitty time too. Of boredom and stuff. I wonder if they're gonna bring back them type of long endurance races in Gran Turismo 7. I'm pretty sure they might will. They might do it. And count them out and stuff. We don't know what's gonna happen in 7. But it looks like it's a game to look forward to too. So I'll definitely be purchasing that in March if I have to. We almost win. Yep. That didn't take really long and stuff. That took... We haven't even hit 20 minutes yet. We made a big gap towards the udders. Look at Bieber in third place. Look at that Bieber. Take that, Bieber. That right there was the World Compact Car Cup. Another win, another easy moment, another victory. And new cars too. I take home the gold trophy and sitting on my throne. And now I reach the other line. So the next segment that we when we come back to this game will be indeed another license test. There we go, there's our first trophy. Oh, look at that, we get all that money. Look at all that good money. Money, money, money. Oh, we're breezing through these races pretty quickly, so. Game is some reason being lenient to us. It's almost scary. Well, I won a Berlinette RS Coke 99. The hell is a Berlinette? Sound like something that's made from Germany too and stuff. Yeah, let's open and see what this is. Looks like a Ford GT and a Celica. Well then. Anyways, yep, that's the end of part 7 and stuff. But like if you enjoyed, subscribe, all that good stuff, and you know what to do. It's Chopper signing out for now. Peace.